Got the Prudaline snipers on.
Let me practice.
I already noticed I'm going to have to re-glue them, but I'm going to give them a test run anyway. I'm not going to go too harsh on them. I might go a little harsh on them, but we just want to see how they go. Let's see if I can set something up real quick. I'm setting up the camera so I can show everybody something. Yeah, I definitely gotta get some hobby glue. This came off, as you can see, and then these need to be redone. Stop playing. I mean, it's ready to go. I'm gonna get some other wheels put up on here real quick. Got these pinpoints from Proline. With some bead locks. Picked them up. All these wheels I picked up used from a guy. And I'm just testing them out. All right, back up, babe. Back up. Leave it alone. These things are not for grass at all. They just slide everywhere. Alright y'all, the next few pair of wheels are going to be a variation of Badlands. The only thing that's different really is the wheel structure, like the actual wheel, which is, if you can see, that is different between this and that. These are 14 mils, but this is a 17 mil. So I do have an adapter that I will be trying these on. I'm actually going to put these on next with the 17 millimeter adapter. And these are Badlands also. All of them are Badlands. They're pretty much going to do the same thing. I found out that they are one of the best for the Rustler, I feel. And I want to get a pair of 2.8s. All these are 1.96. And I've had no problems with these with overheating or nothing like that. So I'm going to try 2.8s next buy of wheels, whatever I go with. These are still adapter 17 millimeter hexes that I ended up getting. Just fit them on the end of here. And then I put the wheel over top. I already did them over here. Put the wheel over top. Then I get one of the wheels. Put the wheel over top of 17. Yeah, in a minute, buddy. 17 over top of that. Put this in over top of this and screw it on and it fits over top. Just like, I'll show you on the side. That's how it's going to set. And got some meat on there, so we should have some fun. Got a little bit more time, so I can go shred a little bit less, stretch the legs and everything. That's what they look like on there so far. Get it outside, put it on the ground so y'all see it on the ground.
It's kind of official. I like it. Got some meat on there now.
See what she'll eat.
We went to the scalp market.
See what opened up?
Mm-hmm.